Bellows told me it was synonymous to a pancake. But, I don't know what that is either. He got suspicious when I asked further, so I backed off. You know, to protect my experiment. Not because this is anything worth hiding, obviously. Perhaps it's some long-forgotten artifact of hellfire and pain! Could it be the reason why our family is gone? Why I don't have magic? I must check my forbidden texts. Damn you, pancakes!